The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to find out more.
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind a tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on, please shine down on, please shine down on me.
Doing a promotional deal, they'll use a final wrap. Then after that promotion, after that tour, they'll take that final wrap off. But back then, of course, everybody painted their bus and everything. Of course, you all know what George had on his, of course, the possum. And so we pulled in a truck stop. I was getting fuel, and in that truck stop, they had a place that made any kind of sandwich you wanted. I mean, cold meat, cheeseburgers, ham salad, it don't matter. Whatever you want in that sandwich, he fixed it. So George goes, I believe I'll get me a sandwich. I said, well, what do you want? I'll get it. He said, well, I'm going to go in with you. And I said, okay. So we walked in there. He had blue jeans on, cowboy boots, a white t-shirt, rose-colored glasses, and a baseball cap. Well, we walk in there. We're standing in line to order our food. There's these two sisters, and they probably, I imagine in the 60s, they were standing there in front of George, and I was standing behind George, and they were talking about, hey, look, George's bus is out there. George looks at him and says, where? And so they turn around, and they have a conversation for George for 10 minutes. And I'm back there just rolling, and George elbows me in the gut and tells me, like, shut up. We got up there, he paid for their food, and then we got ours. Well, they went over by the little seating area that truck stop had. They said, he said, I heard these gas pumps, which we, of course, in the diesel pump. He said, I heard these gas pumps. We're going to watch and see if he comes out. So me and George, and he said, well, I'm going to walk around out there and see if I can see him. She goes, well, let us know. He goes, I will. So we had to walk down the door, and I said, I can't believe you. And he just turned and said, I love that. And then so we got up to the bus, and I opened up the door. George turned around, took his glasses off, and took his baseball cap, waved at him. You talk about a Kodak moment. It was sad. So when we got in the bus, of course, we had shirts, t-shirts, and things like that. He signed a couple of t-shirts for him, a couple of hats, and he said, here, take them back to him. So when Barry came to him, they said, you've got to be kidding me. I said, no. One of the good days. And George Timber, really good, but let me tell you, y'all hear things about George drinking. Now, he did, because the one time I went to pick him up, we had to go to jail to get him. And that's when he was riding his lawnmower. But she drank just as much as he did. Don't let no one bore you. But they was always good to us and everything. They just had issues between them. And but one week, we'd have two buses running, because she'd get mad, she'd go back to her bus. Then the next week, they'd be back in one bus again. But we always had that one trailing, just in case they got an argument with it. I still keep in touch with Nancy. Matter of fact, a month ago, I was down in Nashville, and I stopped down there and to see her and everything, and stopped making dinner with her. And anytime I get a run going to Nashville for a tour or anything, I call Nancy, and she'll meet us where we're dining at, and she'll come in and talk to the crew, meet everybody. She's a sweetheart. She's a real nice lady. And, of course, Nancy is the one that got him off the drink.
www.burnsville.org/traffic.
Thank you.
it a bird?
No!
Is it a plane?
No!
Is it the Twister?
Because of the whole Tobin thing. And there I had the outlet mall.
About this one?
I mean, talk about it.
Okay, stop.
Yeah, we are back here at the outlet mall, and actually, I found out if you have close out plants, here's a place for people that love dolphins. They got all kinds of dirt dolphins, fake dirt.
Okay, well, you
here in Michigan City.
You want me to get a sign on the door?
No, that's fine.
Me up here. See? That be okay?
Mm-hmm. This is where we are at. It's called Lighthouse Place, Plenium Outlet. We are finding so much dirt stuff here. We have a hat store. We got a hat store that I went into. Oh God, take me away from there. We got the dope place that you get really cheap dope fish and even pastels.
Any find out?
You gonna find out what else you can get? Oh yeah, hot dogs. We got hot dogs for this little barn-shaped hot dog place. Wasn't too bad.
You want me to stop it now? Stop it now?
Yeah.
Thank you. that you travel on. Well, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
B-L-V-D.
I'm trying to find it.
Oh. It's on the light pole.
Thank you. to watch, the rules have changed. But then again, we want to keep kids safe.
What did we learn?
The buses are here for the school year.
So make sure you take it. Slow down for the plane when the sign goes out. Don't move about.
Is brought to you by the City of Burnsville. For more information about traffic laws and bus safety, please visit www.burnsville.org/traffic.
Those My friends are your friends, and my friends are your friends, the more.
that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
Thank you. twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Do you remember when things were really humming? Yeah, let's twist again, twisting time is here.
Demolition Derby on the bumper cars.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hit hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.